He walks by, slightly bent forward with his hands clasped behind his back, for he's a coal miner. You couldn't guess his age. He may be 30 and appear to be 50. He's a coal miner. He neither loves nor hates his work. He's spent endless hours hundreds of feet beneath the earth as he toils in the dark, dangerous dampness. He awaits another view of daylight. Now he'll follow this cycle until his mortal life is spent, and then his remains will wait for the eons to change him to the cold that he's faced all the days of his adult life. Perhaps in another age, someone will ironically refer to his remains as black gold, for he too will be a coal miner. There's a breed of man that I know well, 'cause we are kith and kin, from the pearly gates to the brink of hell. You'll find these certain men, their youth flies fast, and then alas, before their time they're old. They've sacrificed all the time that's passed for coal. Black gold. A certain mark on all these men of some sort is in view, for black coal dust beneath the skin will leave a scar of blue. So on his hands are pallid face, the tale in part is told, how he has labored at the face of coal. Black gold.
Wetteth Colliery was in the Irwell Valley near Salford. And as in all early mines, water was the only source of power, not just for driving any machinery, but also for drainage.